coming to see us. Thank you for your patience. Our first time in this magnificent country. Our first time to see you. But we have felt you for a very long time. The whole world feels Colombia. In the rhythms, in the literature, in your music. Art and courage. Courage. Tonight, in this prayerful city, we offer you our prayer. And our prayer is for an epic night of rock and roll. One that none of us forgets. Or we might let go and surrender to each other, to the music, to a song like that. Give you twist and turn away. Give you to yourself into a community. Thank you. might have a few scratches, but this next song still feels relevant. It's a song about how a landscape can change in a person, in a town, in a country, when you're not looking, and how we have to stay awake to dream. It's God's country. Thank you. this blue. She looks up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to get traffic stuck, you're not moving anywhere before you find a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in a tough old place. It's a beautiful man.
There's no risk keeping for a man.
You like our luminous icons? Incredible women? Women of courage and conviction who changed the world around them? We love these women. Change comes slowly, but it comes. Is that not right, The Edge? Change comes slowly, but it comes. Now, growing up in our country, country of the North Atlantic, of Europe, called Ireland, growing up in this little country, we didn't dare to dream of peace. People told us it was impossible. Until we realized that peace is not a dream, it's an action. It's not soft, it's hard. It takes time. You know, this word, this beautiful word we spoke of earlier, compromise. It's a beautiful word. We know that peace can never remedy the pain of the past. We know that. But it can prevent such pain in the future. Anyway, we stand with you in these fragile times. We have to carry each other. Tenemos que apoyarnos el uno al otro. This is for Colombia. That you may be one. Our prayer. Yeah.
haciendo?
Y le has matado esta historia.
Hola, hola. Terminamos el concierto de U2. Y estuvo espectacular.
Acá se escribió un nuevo renglón en la historia de los espectáculos de este país.
La pantalla estuvo genial.
Y fuimos testigos.
Pues tanto como renglón, yo diría un guión, si acaso.
Amamos a Bono, Bono, te amamos.
Guión al piso.